Hey everybody, this is Jeff Ingram.
Divine to be here.
I'm Dr. Brian Keith Hodges. I'm the chair for the Department of Religious Studies here at Beulah Heights University.
I'm Dr. Rodney Jackson, the chair of the Leadership and Business Department.
With a very special virtual open house.
For a very, very special virtual open house.
For a very special virtual open house for every student considering Beulah Heights University.
Thank you so much for clicking here because you are in for a very, very special treat, okay?
I want to give you the opportunity to be a part of something great, and that's to become a part of the Beulah Heights family.
So if you're looking for a great program to equip you for the future you've been dreaming of, and you think that Beulah Heights is the one, if someone told you Beulah Heights is the school for you, trust me, this open house is just for you. My name is Jeff again, and what I do here at Beulah Heights, I'm an enrollment specialist. It's been such a great honor and pleasure to be a guide, a coach for potential students like yourself that are looking to move to that next chapter of their life, to help them along the process, especially because of the way that I got here, because I came as a student myself. I started as a 30-year-old professional. I had a great, amazing career in management. I worked in ministry as well, full-time. And I started my own business. I left all that to start my own business, to pursue my dream of using my skills to really empower other people. And I had no clue that education, let alone at Beulah Heights University, was the way, but it happened. And it's the best thing that's ever happened to my life.
I too am a product of Beulah Heights University. I came to Beulah Heights University in 1997 as a young, very passionate senior pastor of a burgeoning congregation in North Atlanta because I wanted to be a credible witness. I wanted to be the kind of minister that provided for its congregation a high paradigm and a supermodel that they could follow after, that they would know that we're not just here, I'm not just guiding them, but we're growing together.
I came to Beulah Heights University many years ago. I was an international student looking for a school, a more affordable school, to transfer to. When I heard about Beulah Heights University through some friends, I decided to come down to Atlanta to visit. I loved it. Not only did Beulah Heights University offer an impeccable education, it also offered an affordable education. What a package.
Beulah Heights University formed my foundation. It took me through a master's program and a doctoral program. And out of all of the institutions that I've attended, Beulah Heights still remains at the very top of the institutions that I've matriculated through educatively because Beulah Heights gave me that foundation.
My favorite part about Beulah Heights is it's a family environment. Like, I was very, very, very blessed to grow up in a very tight-knit family. We worked together, we lived together, we played together, we got in trouble together, everything, but we experienced life with a group of people that were committed. No matter what, we were gonna be supportive of each other, no matter what was going on. And Beulah Heights is that same environment. It's a family of people that are all in this place for various reasons, but they have a common goal that they want to pursue the next chapter in their life. They want to be the best that they can be. And we all work together, whether it be students, faculty members, staff members, but we really, literally work together as a family. So you might hear people say auntie or uncle and things like that. I'm the cool uncle in the family, so just so you know that. But that's my favorite part is the family. So if you're looking for a place that is a family environment, I'm telling you, this is just for you.
I think my favorite part of Beulah Heights University is the fact that we are family. Whether we are in classrooms or we are in fellowship or in recreation or even in other ministries and opportunities here at BHU, we're always family. At the end of the day, we come back to that wonderful, very pivotal nucleus, and that is we are together as family.
And so because I know the potential of this university, the experience you have here, and what it's done for my life and my family, I'm so committed and I love to be a guide to help other people just like you to go along through this.
I am an enrollment specialist here at Beulah Heights University. I help prospective students walk through the application process. My goal is to make sure that this process goes as smooth as possible for them.
We're here because we used to be students here. We know what the process is, we know what you're going through, and we really, really, really want to help you along the way.
Being a part of the culture of BHU is more than just registering, it's about coming and being planted at BHU, that you show up as your best self. And as you show up as your best self, your learning curve is heightened because now you're thinking through this encounter and this experience as more than just school. This is more than just coming to a university, finding a parking spot, coming to a class, sitting in a seat, or registering online. This is about your life. This is about your ministry. This is about your sacrifice to God. And as a result, friends, I think you will find Beulah Heights University that place. In comparison to other places you'll consider, it'll be the top of the list every single time.
Today you will learn how to increase your knowledge, earning potential, and advance in your career or ministry at Beulah Heights University. We broke it down into three easy steps.
Three steps we broke this process down into for you, okay?
Number one.
Step number one.
Identify where you want to be and why.
Set some goals for yourself.
What inspired you to pursue the degree?
This is where everything starts.
What do you want to do after?
Why do you even want to pursue a degree? Everybody has different reasons, different motives, but you need to identify what those are for yourself, because it really is not about the fact that you're doing a degree, it's about what you do after the degree, how you use the degree. So you need to identify some goals for yourself, step one, okay?
Number two.
Step number two.
Be strategic about how to get there.
Do your research. You should always spend a good amount of time researching not just programs, but also schools and the whole environment of the school that will help you reach that goal that you talked, that we talked about in step number one. Okay, research schools. Is it the right kind of environment? Is it one that's conducive for you? Do you need a big school? Do you like small school? Like, what do you need? And then you want to assess the resources that you have available to you to actually attend that school. So how much does it cost? Do you have enough money? Do you have access to enough money? Do you have enough time to complete that degree? Like, you want to assess all the resources that you have. Right?
Our mission is to develop relevant global leaders for the ministry in the marketplace. This institution was founded in 1918 by Paul and Hattie Barth.
These are two amazing missionaries that had an experience out in California at the Azusa Street Revivals. And they said, you know what, we have to come back and we have to start a school to train people to go into the mission field. And they came back here to Atlanta and started the school.
We have two national accreditation, TRACS and ABHE.
Very, very credible institution.
We offer classes on campus and online. Beulah Heights University was ranked the number one online college in Atlanta by Great Value Colleges.
We offer classes, programs in three different tracks.
Our three main programs are religious studies, business administration, and leadership studies.
And you could take courses all the way from the associate's level to up to the PhD level.
We also offer ESL, or English as Second Language, for all international students.
Another amazing part that I really appreciate is that you get to sit in class with people from literally all around the world, whether they're students or professors or some of our staff members from all around the world, with totally different backgrounds, totally different experiences, totally different perspectives on life, on leadership, on ministry, on God, on all kinds of things to enhance you, to really polish you up, along with the academia that goes on in the classroom, man, you can't lose.
And number three,
step number three, which is the best step, this is the one that kicks the domino effect into motion, is submit an application.
Be intentional and focused throughout the process.
Our application process is really, really simple. It's actually only four steps.
Four simple steps to the application process here at Beulah Heights University.
All right, the first step, which is again, starts the domino effect, you want to complete an application.
First of all, fill out an application form, send in a copy of your ID, and pay for the application fee.
The second step is submit your latest and highest completed transcript from whether it be high school or college. You want to submit those as well.
Send us an official copy of your highest completed degree.
Third step is
have someone fill out a reference form for you. It cannot be a family member, but it has to be a person who has known you for at least 6 months.
that you have someone that knows you more than 6 months, not a family member, but someone that's known you for more than 6 months to fill out on your behalf.
Four.
Establish your payment, how you're gonna pay for school.
If you're going to pay out of pocket or apply as an international student, make sure to see the business office to settle a payment plan.
Now, if you are gonna be using student loans or grants or scholarships, things like that, you need to make sure you complete a FAFSA,
so that our Office of Financial Aid can have your information.
And one of the things I teach the students in the microeconomic class, that economics is the science of choices. How do you make the right choice with your resources? And that's what we teach you here in the business department and the leadership department. We teach you how to lead and do business from the inside out.
I think pursuing my degree, one of the most important things for me was not just to get the degree. Of course, that's the end game, but I wanted to come and I wanted to be immersed in a culture where I could learn of God, where I could ask questions of theology, where I could be brought into deeper discussions, where I could learn to think critically, and that became the foundation, the bedrock for my life. Then the degree was an affirmation that I had connected at a deep level with what happens at this institution.
I'm so excited that you're watching this, because I want to invite you to become a part of this dynamic, growing academic department here at Beulah Heights University. We've been around 100 years, so that lets you know we got stability and we're in the game for the long term. Now, let me ask you a couple of questions. What's your end game? In life, you gotta have an end game. What are you trying to accomplish? And education is a critical part of having an end game. One of the things in my coaching and consulting practice, I teach people three basic points. First, you got to explore, you got to expand, and you got to evolve. Exploring is simply about locating yourself, finding out where you are and how you stack up against the job market, because the world is changing. So you want to get the skills and the competence so that you can be a global leader in a global context. Secondly, you got to expand. We want to introduce you to some new mental content that can cause you to make that paradigm shift in your mind. And we want you to understand this new mental content that give you a different perspective, because perspective is everything. And then the last step is evolve. We want to teach you how to build a structure and set your life up that you continue to keep evolving and building on the foundation that you're going to gain in our leadership and business department.
The last and final thing you have to do, you've thought about it, you've prayed about it, we've encouraged you and inspired you. I hope now, when you finish watching this, you'll go out and apply. We'd love to have you at BHU.
Again, I want to invite you to be a part of this opportunity, and I want to personally walk with you on your education journey. So again, I want you to pick up that phone. I want you to take action right now. I want you to call an enrollment specialist who's going to take you from where you are and take you to the finish, so that I'll see you in the classroom. So I'm excited about you seeing this video, and I know that this is going to be a life-changing experience for you.
You've had a chance to hear, you've had a chance to see, you've had a chance to go on our website and take a look. You do realize that Beulah Heights University is the X on the treasure map, and you're feeling a sense of call, you're feeling a sense of duty to be a part of Beulah Heights University. There's one pivotal and critical step. Please schedule an opportunity to speak with our enrollment specialists. I believe that they will welcome you, they will inform you, they will support you, but most importantly, they will help you make the decision to come through Beulah Heights. They'll take you through all the steps, and the last thing is the start. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand and seeing you here at BHU.
Now, you made it to this part, which is great, congratulations. And after listening to all the amazing information that we got to give you in this virtual open house, if you are considering Beulah Heights to be the place to help you be ready for the next chapter of your life, take a minute and schedule an appointment with one of our enrollment specialists. Just click the link right there so you can get started right away. And as a special bonus, because you have stuck around this long, to thank you so much for that, we will waive your application fee for applying. Yes, and that's up to $100 value depending on what program you're in. So, don't take any more time. Go ahead, click the link, schedule your appointment with an enrollment specialist. We'll be so happy for you, and you'll be so glad you did. Thanks.
There you go, yes.
Let's go.